And Mayor Brown announced Dawn Kinder will be the new director of the Neighborhood Housing and Human Services Division. This is her picture and biography from the Catholic Charities website, where she served as the chief stabilization officer. Before that, she was the director of the Neighborhood and Business Services Division for Spokane.